The award is for me a very special thing because it's an award for lifetime achievements. That means everything what I have done my whole life, all inventions and all the surgeries and all this is involved in this. And the wonderful thing is that it is also given to my wife, to both of us, because we work for more than 20 years together in all fields of medicine, and we have done together the establishment of several foundations, humanitarian foundations, and this is now something which we love very much because we got it together. And so especially in Paris now, it's an international group in the center of Europe where beauty is a big issue, and we are working in the face, and the face has to be beautiful for many, many reasons. And so we are very happy, my wife and me, to be here, be part of it, and we enjoy, of course, the whole atmosphere here. The event is very well organized, I must say. All these many people which received awards, they went there, they were welcomed, they went up on the stage, and nothing happens. Usually when you go to a conference or an international conference, something happens. But here, this is thanks to an excellent organization also by this group, and also in this wonderful hotel, the Ritz, is everything went fine. I enjoy it very much.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.